The Philippine Stock Exchange opened the new trading week higher ahead of the release of inflation data from February. Michelle Ong reports.
Stocks in Asia broadly higher this Monday, led by tech shares in a busy week that sees Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell delivering a congressional testimony and China kicking off its National People's Congress. The PSE index reversing earlier losses to finish up by 0.5% at 69.51 ahead of Tuesday's inflation print.
We're looking at about the 2.6 to 2.8 range actually for February. So our model suggests that re-acceleration is likely more likely around March. This is just because of some base effects. We just did our own re-evaluation. We're saying that we think 7.3 is fair value for the market. We were saying this last year.
Okay.
We think in the short term, that's within striking distance. 7,000 to 7.3 is the new range that we're looking at.
In corporate stories, Bloom Berry, the owner and operator of Solaire Resorts and Casino, reports an 11% increase in fourth quarter net income, bringing its full year 2023 profit to 9.5 billion pesos, up 85%, primarily lifted by the robust mass market. Full year, total gross gaming revenue has recovered to 97% of pre-pandemic 2019 levels. Even non-gaming revenues grew 30% for that year to 8.7 billion. All this despite a sequential weakness in Q4, with total gross gaming revenue for VIP tables down 7% and for mass tables by 8% and electronic gaming machines by 4%. Razon says they have high hopes for 2024 with the opening of their second integrated resort in Quezon City, Solaire Resort North, this May. And finally, Manila Water Asia Pacific, a subsidiary of Manila Water, signs a $110 million three-year term loan facility with Mitsuho Bank and ING Bank Singapore. The proceeds of the loan will be used to refinance existing debt. Michelle Long, ABS-CBN News.